Wisconsin paid you a high compliment. Al McGuire said, and what he admired most about you is when the game began, you had a finger on the pulse of the action. All right, here you go, 11 seconds left. What do you see happening?
I feel the game. That was one of the things I was fortunate. They'll keep the ball in front of them, get the clock ticking. Then you've got to remember, in this situation, you can't foul the guy if he's taking it from three-ball land, because you get three fouls.
11 seconds for Indiana to tie it. They need a three. Here's a man.
I wouldn't have given the ball up if I was Guyton. I would not have given that ball up.
Fife takes the three and misses everything. But Haston with a great play, but the game has ended as he does. As Haston knocked it off the Wisconsin player, the final second ticked off, but
I don't think so, Dick. I think there's a second and a half on this clock, which will give Indiana a chance for a floater into Haston.
Ed Hightower, Jim Burr, and Jody Sylvester, the officiating crew, to decide whether there's any time left. Let's check our own clock.
Here's a shot from outside.
Yeah, Dean Fife misses it all.
Doesn't catch anything. The ball's still alive, still alive.
Yeah, 1.1 or 1.2. Now they say the game is over. Wisconsin has won 56-53, and the celebration is on in Madison. The Rose Bowl of basketball. Bobby Knight doesn't feel the game's over. There's clock did show 1.2 seconds. Knight will finish fifth in the Big Ten. Assured his 20-game season and on his way to the NCAA. Congratulations to Dick Bennett. Bennett, this is such a big victory for his Wisconsin team.
And Bobby Knight, 15 straight NCAA. What happens here, the Wisconsin man comes from out of bounds, so he's never inbound. Now let's watch it. It's an air ball. Now the ball bounces. Now the Wisconsin man's out of bounds. He's not inbound. The last place he touched is out of bounds, so good call. How do you like that, Dick? You're shaking your head.
You've always confused me, Al. And the Chevrolet most valuable players of the game, A.J. Guyton for Indiana, another brilliant effort, 23. And for Wisconsin, the man who lit it up in the second half, Dwayne Dwayne from Bloomington, Indiana. Chevrolet makes a contribution to each school's general scholarship fund. Oh, my! For Al McGuire, this is Dick Enberg, so long from Madison, where Wisconsin has won at 56-53. Now let's go to New York. Greg Gumbel and Clark Kellogg.
All right, Dick, thank you. Welcome everyone to the paint.